He blocks the punch.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Some nice back and forth action here. Oh, he can't. Well, that is exactly how you turn defense into offense. Catches the kick and dumps him on the mat.
What a great job timing that kick, driving into his opponent and putting him on his back.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. All right, got to be careful playing around inside his guard.
Absolutely, John. That's why you don't sit in a full guard. When you sit in a full guard, it gives these guys too many opportunities to chase submissions. And now he's jumping on a triangle. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Another shot lands upstairs. We now take a look back at some of the highlights from that last round, DC. A lot for the replay guys to choose from.
I mean, these guys are...
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always gonna be. When you have two very talented fighters, sometimes it's very even. That's what we saw in round number one.
And he landed the right hand there.
Liver kick, big punch land. Ooh. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Blocks the shot. Oh, that's a good right hand.
That is, oh man, this dude is good.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
Well, he's more than content to work off of his back, DC, where he has been a magician in his UFC career. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. The ground and pound has been there all night.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here, and he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
A much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Just misses with the jab there.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Lands a double leg takedown. Oh, nice hook. That was a crippling shot right there.
Do it real tight, elbow tight. Big check in it, landed it right on the chin.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Next with the right. Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep. Big, big hit.
This striker's thrown tonight.
The biggest shot.
He's done! He's done!